10 most insane world records of all time. How easy is it to set a world record? Well, if it's not eat 26,000 Big Macs or grow a 14-feet mustache record, yes, those actually exist. It takes an insane amount of strength and courage. While the people in this video might look ordinary, the things they accomplished are beyond comprehension. Welcome to The Majestic. In this video, we're giving you a roundup of 10 most insane world records that will leave you speechless. Stay until the end of our video to learn which world record is the craziest of all time, and also subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. Let's begin! Ten, balancing a car on the head. This insane record is held by a man in his late 60s called John Evans. He is referred to as a professional head balancer because of his previous records of balancing extreme weights on his head without using his hands. He has balanced beer cans, motorcycles, washing machines, and nearly everything else you can think of on his head. However, the latest record Evans has ever held has been his ability to balance a 352-pound car on his head without breaking a sweat. Whereas people's bodies usually deteriorate with age, Evans has only grown stronger. He currently holds the record of balancing the heaviest car anyone has ever balanced on their head, for a grand total of 33 seconds. John credits this superhuman strength that he possesses to his strong neck that has a width of 24 inches, which helps him balance even the heaviest of objects without ever straining it. 9. Twisting metal. Metal is the strongest element on Earth. The only way for humans to control and shape metal is to use heavy machinery. However, a superwoman living in the village of Kizilyurt in Dagestan has left everyone stunned with her amazing strength. At the age of 76, Sakinat Kanapayeva is the world's strongest grandma. She has the ability to lift up heavy weights and tear entire books with just her hands. However, her most incredible accomplishments to this date is her record to twist, turn, and bend metal in her hands as if it was rubber. Sakinat discovered her superhuman strength to manipulate metal when she was about 10 years old. Since then, she has been able to break 52-pound dumbbells, bend metal horseshoes, and twist 2-inch steel rods without any difficulty. Her record of possessing a strength of this magnitude at her age remains unmatched to this day. 8. The Human Spider. Alain Robert is a French Guinness World Record holder who will make you believe in the reality of Spider-Man. This man holds the record of being able to climb the tallest buildings in the world, including the Grand Empire State Building in New York. However, what truly makes him a superhuman is the fact that Alain Robert uses practically no equipment on his climbs. He only relies on his own upper body strength and uses his hands, along with special climbing shoes, as he scales the world's largest skyscrapers, leaving everyone in awe of his spider-like abilities. He has scaled landmark buildings like the Eiffel Tower, Sydney's Opera House, and the Sears Tower. He has also been arrested for illegally climbing buildings while wearing a Spider-Man costume for the amusement of his fans. His climbs usually take about an hour or so, without any breaks in between. His incredible physical strength and training is what allows him to hold on for as long as he does, earning him a world record unlike any other. 7. Jet Stream Skydiving. While skydiving isn't all that record-worthy, jumping out of a hot air balloon 24,300 feet above land into strong winds that reach a speed of 250 miles per hour is certainly no easy task for a normal human. However, a Swiss skydiver named Mark Hauser became the first person in the world to skydive in such extreme conditions. Hauser holds the record for skydiving straight into a jet stream. Jet streams are continuous high-altitude and fast-flowing air currents that are impossible for humans to survive in. The extent of their strength sometimes even forces airlines to cancel or delay their flights. But Mark Hauser decided to take on a jet stream with nothing but a simple parachute as backup. He planned the attempt for several months before finally taking the leap. Overcoming all fears, Hauser ultimately became the first and only man to have ever braved the currents of a jet stream and come out alive. 6. Surviving a lightning strike. Lightning kills an average of 49 people each year. While most people stay safe from the deadly after effects of lightning, in the unfortunate event that you do get struck by it, chances of survival are next to none. However, Roy Cleveland holds the unbelievable record of being struck by lightning not once, but 7 times, and surviving all of them. Between the ages of 30 and 65, by some stroke of bad luck, Roy was struck by lightning every 5 years. But somehow he managed to survive lightning more than the average human could ever have. After his constant run-ins with lightning, Roy was nicknamed the Human Lightning Conductor and the Human Lightning Rod. His unbelievable record still remains unbroken and is expected to stay that way forever. Roy unfortunately died at the age of 71 in 1983. But don't worry, his death wasn't a result of one last lightning strike. Instead, he passed away after shooting himself with a gun over an unrequited love, putting an unusual end to his incredibly unusual life. So what do you think so far? Do you have a crazy unheard-of skill? Share with us in the comments. 5. Fastest Women's Marathon. Paula Jane Radcliffe is one of the greatest marathon record holders of all time. Not only has she remained a 3-time London Marathon winner, but Jane has accomplished all of this and more while suffering from asthma and an unusual gait. She holds the record of being the fastest female marathoner of all time, despite her illness. She shattered the record during the 2003 marathon when she completed a race within 2 hours, 15 minutes, and 25 seconds, which was more than 3 minutes below than everyone else in history. Experts have claimed that Paula Jane's running technique has allowed her to become one of the greatest long-distance marathoners in the world, and she has countless records to prove it. 4. The Dutch Iceman. Wim Hof is a Dutch athlete who has defied all the laws of nature. Hof has earned himself the rightful nickname of the Iceman because of his incredible ability to withstand extremely cold temperatures that are detrimental to human survival. His records of cold exposure include climbing Mount Kilimanjaro in nothing but shorts, running a marathon over the Arctic Circle barefoot, and standing in a container full of ice cubes for more than 112 minutes. The Iceman has trained extensively to control his blood pressure, breathing, and heart rate, which has allowed him to develop some kind of immunity against the cold. At the moment, he holds 21 Guinness World Records, all thanks to his inhumane endurance of cold temperatures that no one else has ever come close to. Now that we've arrived to the top 3 of our list, stay until the end to find out which world record defies all logic and literally defines the word insane. Let's take a look. 3. Man who held his breath the longest. Yet another superhuman world record belongs to Alex Segura Vendrell, who is a professional freediver in Spain. Vendrell has managed to do what no other human has, earning himself one of the most unbreakable world records of all time. In 2016, at the 17th Mediterranean Dive Show, Alex voluntarily held his breath for 24 minutes and 3 seconds underwater, which was 54 seconds more than the world's previous record, which was held by Alex himself. To put it into perspective, this record breaker managed to hold his breath for 2 minutes longer than the average runtime of an American sitcom. Unbelievable, isn't it? The diver has claimed that his body works differently underwater. When he stops breathing, every organ in his body relaxes, allowing him to hold his breath for incredible amounts of time. While this record is highly risky, Alex has managed to break it more than once, proving that the human body is sometimes capable of extraordinary miracles. 2. Eyes of Steel. While it's easy for people to set records while lifting incredible weights, Shane Holmgren has changed the game of weightlifting forever. This record holder has stunned the entire world with his unique ability to connect fish sockets to his eyes and then pulling massive weights using only his optical muscles. While medical science agrees that the eye is one of the strongest organs in the human body, Holmgren has managed to use them for a completely new purpose. He achieved the record for lifting the heaviest weight ever using his eyes in Italy in 2009 after pulling a rickshaw with 3 grown ladies without using his hands in the slightest. Other objects include metal weights that are over 100 kilograms that Shane lifts using the lacrimal bones under his eyes. Shane's unusual record remains unbroken to this day, and it's safe to assume that things will stay the same for a long time. 1. Pulling the heaviest aircraft. Weightlifting seems to be a favorite when it comes to setting and breaking records. However, at the very top of our list, we have Canada's superhuman, Kevin Fast, who has truly left everyone shocked with his godlike strength. What we have only seen in movies, Kevin has managed to do in real life. On September 17, 2009, Kevin Fast set a record by pulling the world's heaviest aircraft, using nothing but his own hands. The CC-177 Globemaster III weighs over 188 tons and is impossible to move using the heaviest of machinery, let alone using human force. However, Kevin Fast and his strength remain undefeated after he pulled this incredible aircraft without anyone else's help, making people think of the Incredible Hulk whenever they see Kevin. At the age of 51, Kevin now holds several weightlifting records, but this one will always be his life's greatest and most unbelievable accomplishment. That's a wrap for the 10 most insane world records of all time. Which one of these do you think deserve the number one spot? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. See you in the next one.